The Nueces Bay Marsh Restoration Project is the largest of its kind in South Texas. The 160 acres located between Corpus Christi and Portland, Texas, was once a thriving ecosystem. But the marsh began to decline in the 1940s when construction and dredging activities began on the Highway 181 Nueces Bay Causeway. The construction resulted in the loss of nearly 340 acres of highly productive marsh. This not only harmed the fish and wildlife in the area, but also threatened the Highway 181 corridor and other infrastructure. In 2009, the Coastal Bend Bays and Estuaries program began restoring the marsh to revitalize the area. Their biggest challenge was to construct a marsh in open water. The program came up with innovative solutions to create a unique mosaic of marsh terraces, berms, and intertidal areas that did not need to be connected to land. The terraces support habitats like seagrass beds, tidal flats, and uplands, which provide food and refuge for fish and wildlife. The marsh also functions as a rookery for colonial nesting water birds, protects the Highway 181 corridor, and offers recreational opportunities for the public. Now complete, this restored marsh provides a valuable ecosystem that is contributing to the ecology and economy of the Gulf region. Congratulations to the Coastal Bend Bay and Estuaries Program, the third place winner of the 2017 Gulf Guardian Award in the Civic NonProfit category.